Previously on Little Nightmares, Secrets of the Mole.
Let's go. Wait, she's got a torch. No, come back.
Back, I said.
Dude, fucking serious?
There's six.
Hold on a minute. So from the in the first game, right? I know the janitor or whatever, the long arm dude. He was wrapping things up, and then he was putting it. Then it gets put on a meat hook, and that meat hook goes to the kitchen. Holy shit! These people really do like to eat us. Well, I found the gnomes. What's up, guys? What's the deal? What's wrong with that? Can you get to the door? You can. Ah, I have to throw him over a lot of shit. Okay. Good boy. Okay, you need to grab this, my little dude. Cool. Cheers. The fuck you made it through? The eye. Hold on, what is that? So we have the eye, little kids playing, and then gnomes. Okay. That's all we have to do. This is crazy, man. Thank you. Okay, this isn't working. We need more people. Oh. Don't be scared. I'm here to look after you. Okay, little dude. Hey man. I wanna throw you up there. Get your brother out. I'll throw your friend up there too. That works. For me. Don't cry. I like gnomes. I promise I won't eat you like in the first game. But maybe, with all of us together, we can push this door. What? No, come. Come, you little freaks. Yeah, we all need to push this door. Okay. Got my own lemming party here. This is all coal. Okay. Before we pull that, let's just, screw it, let's just pull the lever. It looks like that's gonna be a whole nother puzzle. So let's just see what we get out of this. Man, I'm stuck. I should be able to reach it. Okay. Little bits of coal don't help. Wait, I'm a gnome short. Come, dude. You're late for the meeting. Hmm. That's okay. I like you. Hello. Okay, it looks like that's the way forward, so I'm actually gonna go back. Because I wanna go see what was up those stairs. Looks like those guys are gonna get in on the action, so. Okay. I feel there's a lot I don't know. But there's many ways to explore. can't open that. So I'm just gonna leave that. There's probably something there. I just either A, can't see it, or have no idea what to do. So we'll go to the next level. See what's up here. Looks like broken toys, okay. We'll deal with it. Ah, can I reach this handle? No. Okay, well, rip. Very interesting, nice. Ow. Shit, it's arms. Oh wait, he's blind. So I'm actually cool. But now I feel bad because I should have gone the other way. You make toys for people. I can't hear shit, so I see what I need. A bugger off. I don't need to put this on. Okay. So that thing's still powered, which is great. So I think I need to turn that on and then do the crank. Didn't grab the crank fast enough. Fuck. Oh fuck. Hello. Don't you dare turn my power off, bro. Okay. Time to throw a monkey. Okay, he goes that way. Okay, he's far. Doesn't like the sound, which is fine. I mean, this way, he's going that way. Bye. Ow. Okay. So we escaped there. Which is great. Fucking rats. I need to find a way to get that down. Can I maybe just jump it? Oh, come on, just out of reach? Really? Not plausible. Let's just have a look, because there's other areas here. So let's just have a look. Might be something we can use. Ah, there's a gnome. There's a gnomey. How do I get up to him, though? Yeah. Every time I jump. There we go. Where are you going? Come on, I want to give you a hug. Aww. Come, I need you. Because I'm going to throw you at the ladder. You're going to help me. Sorted. I'll be back, don't worry. I need to get this minecart down. That's kind of a priority. What's through here? Wait a minute, isn't this the eye thing? We've been here before. Guess that's the kitchen. Oh, I remember that, yes. That's still good. Ah, the shoes. Six made it out. There's always a bonus. Okay, well, I guess that's it. Okay, that's interesting. I like how this is all playing out at the same time. Actually, it's really cool. Okay, let's just go for this. Okay. All I see is this, so we're just gonna do that. Cool. What? There's nothing there. Fuck. Okay, well, somehow we made it across, and not legitimately, but I'm not gonna say no. I don't actually know how to get across. So I'm okay with that. Now, the question is, where do we take this? There's no way through there. What happens if I throw you up there? Could you maybe grab that? No. Okay. What's up there anyway? Nothing. Okay. Right, let's push the cart. What are you doing? Was it meant to go the other way? If I touch the other side and you fucking... Yeah, I thought so. Okay. So I say, if he's gonna push against me... Wait a minute. Let it go. Maybe we pull it? No, man. Okay, we're gonna try to break the door down. Not push. I am stuck. Yeah, I'm officially stuck. Okay, so let's look around. There's a vent there. Might be able to. Come. That doesn't work. There's gotta be something down here. Okay. I don't know why you want to push against me, but we need this to climb up there. Because that's how much of an idiot I am. And you, little buddy, are just going to have to stay down there. For some reason, you can't climb. Okay. Now, where are we? So that will open that. Don't know what this does. At least there's safety with the gnomes. The gnomes like coal. I didn't think that was the thing. Oh, I need gnomes. I actually need gnomes for this. Okay, let's go get some gnomes. Okay, maybe I need more of a run. It's just so short for us. It's good. Come here, little shit. Now you'll follow me. Yes? Let's go get the coal. Yay! I have more gnomies. Follow me, homies. Come with me, my gnomies. Back here, shit. Wanna hug? Great, now I don't know where the fuck you went. Hello? Oh, fuck it, I'll just pull this one. Yay, I made a friend. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, now maybe the three of us might be able to push this cart. Well, the four of us. We might be able to push it up the hill. It's working. Okay, we're through. Oh, thank you. Okay, I think it needs to go here. There. That's where it needs to go. Can we even jump on this? No. Okay, let's just go this way then. Ugh. And we'll go through here. Take the safe drop. Ah, there we go. Come on, Nomies. Cool, that's open. Hello. Need more coal. I think we should just do its thing from here. Yeah, that did seem to work. But I only have two. Where's number three? Number three? Come, let's go. Now, guys, it's really not that fascinating. They're gonna stay on there. I have to let them down. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Hello, my guys. Come, let's go. Hey. Hey, you. Come, let's go. Come. You're the naughty one. You won't listen. Come. Look at all this coal. And look, there's all your buddies. Just look at that. Oh, seems to be working. Now to go this side and see what the trouble is on this side. Because I think we might just need some more gnomes. I think that's why this is split. So let's just go. Ow. I can open this door. Surely? Is that too high for me? No, it's too high for me. Okay. What's the deal here? What does this do? I'm sure I can grab this. And those two popped out. Okay. Hold on. Why do we need them? This is not good. pull it again? The other one does, okay. What's even in here? Nothing, okay. I get the idea. That one doesn't provide any source of light. That one's good. So let's go see maybe if we can get... Because this guy's blind. So as long as I don't stand on the coal, I should be good. Does he like the sound? Ugh. Okay. As long as we don't make a sound, we should be okay. Gotta be really fucking careful here. Don't step on the coal. Coal makes noise. For a fuse, I'm looking for a fuse. One that is preferably working. Motherfuckers right behind me. I think I should just let him pass. Just let him pass. Just gotta be sneaky. So we should be fine here. Run. Okay. He can now look all he wants. Well, shit. Okay, that works. What do I get out of it? A stool. Okay. I'm a little confused. Where the fuck does that take me? The stool's in front of it, I can't pick that up. So that doesn't work. Maybe I go through? No. Okay, there's nothing through there. No climbing either. Let's see, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I can actually open these doors. No. Okay, that's not happening.
Shit.
The storm is fucked up. Okay. We can open up all of the doors. I was an idiot. But we worked it out. I know what we gotta do, so that's the important bit. Then we can climb. Sweet. Okay. Oh man, go this way. I fear that we will not make that jump. But it is worth a shot. Ah, there we go. We had a swing. Swings were worth it. Nearly fell to my death there. Nearly. A working fuse. Yes. I need that. Okay, which one of your drawers is gonna open? You'll open, okay. Will you? Okay. I need this one to open. Okay, that one's not going to. This one will. Let's just climb up over these. Yeah. Got it. Cool, so now I got my fuse. A working one, at least. Question is, where do I have to take it? Is this where Thingamabob is? I think so. Yep. Handies. Gotta be very careful here. So obviously don't want to alert him to our presence. He's blind, not deaf. And this dog's got super hearing. So, I don't mind crouching the entire thing. Really, I don't. Even though he's following me. Slowly. Slowly, slowly, he's following me. Oh god, those hands. They're right there. They're right there. Screw it, we can make it. Fuck you, bro. One working fuse. Let's go. At least I think I gotta go. Yep. Fuck up, guys. Guys want to be your friend. Okay, so that'll be one. Let's get him out. Oh, we got two. 2-for-1 special. Oh, hello. We're friends now. Where's your other buddy? Come here, you little shit. Oh my god, running around this thing is annoying. I can't get the edges right. I'll catch you. I will catch you. Come back here, please. I just want to be your friend. Okay, we'll find a way to catch that guy. You. Can you go up there? Okay, now you can't. Cool.
Well, shit.
still make it across. Okay, I can't go that way. Go this way. What? How? Okay, but not, would it rock back and forth on this side? Yes, it will. Sweet. Whoa, that's hard enough. Okay, these should be about here, bro. Yeah. About there is good. I should be able to make that as a jump, so...
Hello. Friend.
Cool, let's go. Now, I need to try and work out how to get this other dude done. Just a doll. What am I meant to do with that? Okay, that doesn't help. This is the one that's a problem. I have to catch this little shit. Huh. Hey. Come here. You come with me. I think I literally have to catch this dude. Yes, they're super quick. I'm catching him though. I am catching him. Oh, there you go. Aww. Cool. Let's go, boys. Come. The three of you. I need you. Gotta be a way to get them up. So if I go here, actually wait. Can I not throw one of them at a time up there? Okay, maybe a little bit more distance. He's up. He's up. Come. That's a problem. I know what we have to do. Okay, we gotta get closer. Yeah, it'll reach. It'll reach. I just gotta find the right angle. Hey, there you go. That's one. That's two. That's three. Okay. Come on. Can you not get through? That's one. Come here. That's two. Come here. Come here. There we go. Cool. I just gotta chuck you guys in. That works. Cool. Let's go for a ride. Come, let's go beat your family. I gotta throw one of you through there, though.
Hey.
Cool. Let's go. You can let go. Where's number three? Come, number three, come. Come. Look at all this coal. Yeah, I seem happy. Let's jump on one of these things. See where it goes. Because they seem happy doing what they do. That'll be my stop. I'm not getting involved in that. I see one. Hello? Know me? What's up, bro? Yeah, okay, move the suitcase, I get ya. But I can't do it alone. Can I pull it?
Hey.
What's this? Okay. I thought you needed a hug, but okay. Let's go. Whoa, wait, what the fuck? Check, the shadow doesn't match the gnome. Like, that shadow on the wall doesn't match the gnome. These were people. These were kids. Oh my god. So they're actually children. How do they get turned into gnomes, though? How do we change them back? Shit, it's the lady.